Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Game PGM here, and welcome to another InFAMOUS Second Son Let's Play, walkthrough, playthrough, or whatever you want to call it. So let's continue our journey through InFAMOUS Second Son. So I think last time we went off at the mission chasing the light, and it was really cool. We saw a new conduit, and I think he talked something about neon, so we might get the power today. Hopefully we'll get the power. And now we're a guardian! Yay! We're not yet a hero, but one step closer to hero. So, yeah. As you guys can see, the bird, the blue one, is gonna take over the red. And you can see that it's also changing on your shirt. So always, if you spawn at Seattle, you'll spawn this place, and yeah, let's do this. And that was what I was talking about. Look, if neon lights, that's awesome. And on next gen GTA 5, you have that too. So yeah, what's this? Now I have to I have to do something to get to the mission. Last time we found out that blast shards are marked on the map, so let's get the blast shard. And, hello! It's not gonna help if you just hide in a corner. What's up, mate?
You are clearly in the right!
Lol, look at the shadow.
How are you?
Are you scared? Okay, I'm still a conduit, so be scared, please. Okay, there we go. Oh, how can they see me so fast? What does it take? Three. Oh my god, that was crazy. Subdued. I just love the subdue one. Give me some smoke. Yes. Woo! Hello. Wake up. Wake up in the morning feeling like P. Diggy. Okay, what's our mission? Oh, oops. I think I just have to concentrate on the mission. So let's continue. And yeah. What's up, mate? Woo! Yeah. Next one. Next vent. Sonic Punch. I mean, what's it called again? Comet Drop. Let's do this. Okay. Vent. Woo! There's some graffiti work again. As you guys can see, we're a graffiti artist. Sideways, let's do this. Okay, as you guys can see, it's a little girl, I think. Could be a boy. Can't actually see anything yet, so yeah, I think it's looking at something. Or it has four legs. I'm not sure though. There we go. Okay, it holds a I don't know what that is. Looks like a penis.
A man, a plan, and an aerosol can.
Oh, okay. Nice art. Made by Delson Rowe. I mean, Gaming PGM. Comet Drop. Awesome. Give me some smoke. No smoke? Okay. What's up? What did you say? Subdued. Yeah. Oh no. Where can we put the graffiti? I think it's up there. Well, let's do this. Whoa! That was awesome. It would be awesome if I had those powers. Because then I could just... Whoops. Rattles. Rattle Oh, that's me. Right there. Like a boss. Okay, well, I just can't see a shadow, but whatever. Oh, blue. I like it. You can do it. Let's do this. Yep. Looks pretty good. Is he riding a bicycle? Not so sure, but it looks like
it. Made the world a little better place.
What? What? Okay. Stole me. Okay, there we go. Boom. Like a boss. First person shooter. Oh, that roll though. Oh, shit. Thank you, bro. Why don't you just use your power instead of a gun? You're really stupid. You're stupid. Oh! Oh, I hit him on the other. That was awesome. I love it. Look, he's over there. What up? Oh no. Let's do this. You know what? You know what? Oh no. We got more company. Boom. Get down there. Spread the word. Okay, it's time. Let's do this. Boom. Okay, that didn't help at all. Yeah, that helped. Stand up, please. Okay, let's just destroy this. Come on. Give me some smoke. There we go. Is it good if we destroy APCs? I don't know. But, yeah, it continuously saying APC destroyed. Let's just continue the mission, okay? It's kind of boring right now. But it's always awesome if you're in action. You really have to buy this game. This is gonna blow your ass. Go fetch. Okay, are we gonna have a dog? Go to Olaf's. Olaf! Okay, who's Olaf?
Sign our petition to get drugs off the streets.
Are you Olaf?
Stop this poison. More of our youth will turn out like Fetch Walker.
Fetch Walker?
Her body what? Was Walker? Drugs, wasn't that the guy who's called,
We need your help to keep our streets clean.
That guy who was called...
Filth, huh?
What's his name? Brent, right? Yeah.
What's the name of that book? You know, the one that says, let he who is without sin cast the first stone?
The star is right here. Radical. On the map.
Wow, I'm impressed with your impulse control. But maybe you should wait up by the neon sign, yeah?
Where's the neon sign?
Might be less conspicuous that way. Besides,
she'll
probably head there to recharge.
Yeah, plus there's probably less people I want to kick the crap out of up there.
That too.
It was the Bible. By the way, what I was quoting, it was the Bible, if you were wondering.
Yep.
I wasn't.
There we go. Hide near. Yep, that's right. Wait for fetch.
Need a place to hide.
Is that it? Oh, hide and wait.
This is good. Surveillance.
Hobo style. Really? Did he just hide in the box? I can never wait so long. Oh!
Oh man, that's.
It's a girl.
Bad.
It's a girl.
Why didn't I take some cash off those dealers? Money, okay, why do you hate me? Be my friend, money.
Oh, we're hiding behind the box. Okay, not in the box. Let's go.
No.
It's okay.
What?
God.
Oh, we're getting the powers. Yes, back. Oh, what a backstory. Oh, do we have the powers? Tell me we have the powers. Holy shit. Okay. What?
Not this again.
Okay.
We have
to
like last time, Delson. Concentrate.
Okay. Holy shit,
light,
this
baby.
Looks awesome.
No. You're not getting away. I got this now.
Oh. Okay, let's go. How can we? Oh, press and hold.
Just leave me alone.
Light speed. Yes. Holy shit, we're freaking Sonic. We're freaking the Flash. Mate? Really? That's awesome. We're the Flash. Yes.
You can run up walls?
What? Holy shit. What?
You have got
really?
To be kidding me.
Holy fuck. Holy shit. Really? Really?
Come on, Delson. Pick it up.
Oh. Really? That's so cool. But it's a shame that we cannot run forever. Let's go. Run up the wall like a boat. Oh my god, she's faster than me. I think she can do it.
I just need a few more days.
Forever. Running. That would be awesome if it on me. Yes, come here, fetch. Go fetch the fetch. Oh my god, she's fast as hell. I just got my powers, dude. Can't you just wait for me?
I gotta finish what I came to do!
What did you came to do? You just went to your little Olaf sign and you just... You just still chilled there.
I am not going back to Curtain K!
What's Curtain K? Come here. Right? Whoa, I want that power too. Come back here. Yes, we got it. Gotcha.
No!
Ooh. Mm. Ah.
Dude. That lady, you've got to calm down, all right? Just relax.
You're not taking me back!
Oh. Is it a boss fight?
I am not going back to Curtain K!
And what is Curtain... Oh, yes. No. Run. How do we do it? Like, train me on.
Good news is, less juice for
we
her.
We can
fetch.
News, okay, all the neon signs. Come here. Give it to me. I'm worth it. Oh, dude, really? Really, nigga? Yes.
Huh?
Suck it up.
Maybe
like...
stop trying to kill me, and we can let the beer signs live to see another day.
Just like this. Cup of Ace, cup of Davis, cup of Chris. Give me that. Oh, no.
No,
she again.
Anymore.
She's so strong. I have to defeat her. How do we do that? We have to suck some latte out. Come here.
That was awesome.
Yeah, I know that's awesome.
You listen to me.
That's
I'm not
awesome.
With Augustine.
You one of a goddamn robot.
How many times? Wait. Are there really robots?
Really?
I just
really think I'm a robot. Robot.
That's all.
Just leave me alone.
Where did? Oh, it's upstairs. Hello. Nope. Hey, you really? Really, nigga? Why are you so fast? I hate you, dude. Yes, there we go. Suck some up. Come on, last one. Get some latte owl. Oh, no. Where are you? Get back here. Come on. Really, nigga? That fast stealing thing is gonna come in real handy. Okay, there we go. Okay, now we can kill her, I think.
Surprise me.
Okay, where are you? Come here. Find neon beam. Boom! What?
Oh, I am so gonna use this!
Eh! the kids with the pump dog kicks, you better run. Oh, oh my god. Come here, little bitch. Go fetch, go fetch. You little bitch, little bitch. You're too easy to kill. Come here, little bitch. Can you come here, please? I don't wanna get shot. Thank you, mama. Mate, where are you? There we go. Come here back. Come back, please.
You can run, but you can't hide. Where the hell are you?
Stop it!
Yeah, you stop it first.
And all the other kids pumped up. I am not going back!
Oh, shoot. Run, 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 outrun my gun. All the other kids with the pump, the kicks, you better run.
Clever girl.
Outrun my neon beam. Come here. You're going to Curtain Cave, whatever that is. Come here, come here. Where are you? Come here, come here, come here.
Just leave me alone!
Shut up. Shut up, mate. Yes, we got you. Or did we die? No, we got you. Come here, shake my hand. Yes, drain more of her powers. Ooh, that ugly ass face, though. Yes.
As a little girl, I never thought it'd be me. That I'd be one of them. My powers were a surprise. My parents turned me in.
That's a backstory, right?
They knew what the government would do to people like me, and they did it anyway. I didn't know what to do, but my brother Brent just grabbed our coats.
Oh, that was his brother.
Those were hard days on the street. Moving from city to city, no comfort anywhere. Until we met some dealers, and man, they hooked us up. The drugs were heaven.
Oh.
But then we always wanted more. And the withdrawal.
Oh, they're on to drugs.
Always looking for a fix. And when you lose your stash, when you think someone stole it from you, the drugs, the dealers, they make you do things that...
Ooh.
Oh God, Brent.
She killed the government picked me up Brent, easy enough after that. Brother.
But it wasn't a regular jail. They trained me to shoot. Taught me how to kill. So on the day of the crash, I escaped with all those skills. Everything I needed to set things right. Brent, I promise, every dealer I find, I'm gonna burn your name in their chest. No one else is gonna suffer like we did. No, brother. Nobody else.
Oh. That was because of the drugs? Wow, what a start. Oh, Reggie.
Nelson, you alright, brother?
What happened?
You did good.
What's up, Reg?
Good, come on. Get up. Get up. Oh. Hey, you did good. I know just where to put filth like this.
So we got another power.
Find her. She won't be hurting anybody else.
Hey, no.
But where's Smoke then?
She's just killing drug dealers, man. Killing. Nelson, murdering drug dealers.
What do you think I'm doing to the DUP?
What you have to save the Okomish back home.
She actually, Reggie is right.
No, no way! Look, just because you have the same affliction, not gift, affliction, doesn't mean that we're gonna pick up every little piece of trash we find. Look, I'm never going to abandon you, all right? Not ever. This one goes in a cage. Hey!
See, actually, I'm with Reg, but it would be evil karma. Because she actually kills, drug dealers, so I'm gonna show. Yeah. Next time I could use the bad karma. So this time I'm gonna redeem fetch. Teach yourself control by working together. Okay. Okay. We're good.
It should be my responsibility. Yeah, because responsibility is not exactly something you excel at. I got this.
Really? He's like, really, nigga?
I'm here for the tribe, not the Holland bioterrorists.
I'm a conduit.
He's cool. He's normally cool. He's just not today.
Yeah.
Sup, Fetch? Look, there is a neon sign right there at the back. I thought we sucked all of them. Really? And then, what the heck?
All right, Reg, sorry.
Look who it is. What is the meeting of the conduit club?
Yes, we got the new power. Let's try it out, dude.
I just wanted to talk to her, okay? To see if maybe she could help us out.
We're faster than ever.
Oh, you are not doing the pouting Reggie thing, are you?
Okay, let's try this.
You know someone like that shouldn't be free to roam the streets.
Are you forgetting who else is someone like that?
Not the same. You're different.
No rockets.
Yes, I know.
No rockets
I'm your brother.
Yet.
And your brother is asking for your help and trying...
What?
I lost smoke? Well, what's the point of getting new powers if you have to trade in the old ones?
Fine. What do you need?
Thank you. I need to see what else this new power can do, and you are my go-to guy when it comes to finding the
Then why is your train smoke?
There.
That's really bad, actually.
For the tribe and you.
Thank you. I'll let you know what I get.
No, I don't want to know what you
get. I like smoke.
Bye.
Oh yeah, core relays. Let's go. This time we're faster than ever, so.
Hey, Fetch, you know those glowing boxes the dupes put up all over town?
Yeah, I've seen them. I think they can track us.
Well, I think I figured out a way to use them to, like, tap into more powers for me. I was gonna try it out on the new neon power you gave me.
Gave you?
And I thought maybe you'd like to tag along, you know, maybe talk me through the new stuff.
I already bagged my dealer limit for the day, so why the hell not?
And there's my sweet girl.
Screw you.
Here we go.
Okay, there's supposed to be one of those things that, second
and main. Yeah, I've seen it before. Meet you there.
Look, we use our thing as a sword. That's awesome. Holy shit. Ooh, fuck.
Hey,
it's a mini.
Really move.
I mean, the bazooka guy. Or the minigun guy. Okay, at least we're fast this time. Oh my god, we're fast as Sonic. Would be awesome if I could run endless time. Let's do this. Woo! Yeah, it's kind of annoying, actually. Oh, ice cream car. What's that? Lincoln's tow truck? Really? Okay, there we go. What's this? Oh, it's Fetch.
Hey, so, Fetch, it's over here.
Yeah, I'm cool. Conduit trackers and me don't get along.
Well, wait till you see this.
Oh, that was awesome.
You're on your own, D.
How do you know my name? Oh yeah, because of the visions, of course. What's that? Ah. Ooh, balls.
Hey, you guys seen a girl, kinda short, purple hair?
Ah, now we got the suit.
Whoa, just winged him. You're welcome!
Can subdue them? Just by shooting their leg?
Hey,
that's
I heard gunfire. Told you those things can track you.
No, I think they were just on patrol.
That's
funny. Found another one. I left you signs to find.
Okay, let's go.
See it? It's a neon
mark. Powers does.
Yeah, got it.
Follow those.
Okay. Scorch mark. Oh, that's close. Oh! I have to follow the markers. Okay. Or do you have more? Can't see any. So the fuck? Oh, there we go.
Hey, Fetch. Just stumbled across a bit of your handiwork. You think maybe you want to dial it down a notch?
Gotta feed the fury, dude.
Or maybe you don't feed the fury. It'll starve to death and you become a people person. Like me.
Or maybe you can bite me.
A little bit. I run a little bit. Go. Woo! Oops.
Yeah, take that, you poison peddling garbage! It's okay, what you deserve! Some. Hey, Smokes, you want in on this?
Ooh! Do you see that 360 no scope? Beam, beam. This only has two shots, so the neon is actually stronger, I think. Because with the smoke, you shoot more. But what we got? Oh, the grenade one, of course. That's cool. Let's do it. This episode might be a little longer. Okay?
Yeah,
so,
yeah, you still need help?
Don't need it, yeah. But I'll take it.
And bubble. Ooh, that, you can just subdue them by throwing grenade. Really? Ooh. Really?
I'll go find another one of those things.
Okay, thanks. Come here. Don't hide behind the bin. Can we actually upgrade? Because I really want to upgrade right now. Oh, we can upgrade. Oh, neon! That's cool. Extended bubble. Laser focus. Ooh, that looks cool. I want that. Drain neon. Quick drain. Great. What's this? Okay, I want that. Oh, but why? We don't have smoke anymore, so. Why did I ever get that? Oh, whatever. Okay, now we can jump, right? Ooh, that's cool. Can jump pretty high right here.
Okay, I think I got the next one. Just keep following the markers.
Where are the markers?
How'd you like killing those dealers?
I can't see any markers.
No, maybe we should tone it down with the dealers.
You going soft on me, D?
Hey, we have powers they don't. Means we have to be the better people, you know? Cut them a little slack now and then.
Okay, think here's about the marking.
Yeah, whatever.
There we go.
Go get yourself some more power.
Saw something over there. See, you can just jump over. Pretty cool. Pretty cool. Pretty cool. Oh, there we go. This house. How does she know all of that, actually? This episode is gonna be the longest ever. You want me guys to do longer episodes? I'm not sure though, but yeah. Where is the marking? I can't see any fucking markings. Okay, I might just split this video in half because it's really getting a little bit too long. So, yeah, I gotta end this episode here. And don't forget to subscribe, leave a like, and if you want to see more Infamous Second Son, then why not give this video a big thumbs up? And of course, don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already. And I'll see you guys in my next video. So, yeah, bye.